water, the elixir of life. But it is rapidly depleting. The crisis of water scarcity. A huge amount of water is wasted through leaking pipes and faucets.
पहले क्या होता था, यहाँ चल रहे लोहे के पाइप, तो उसमें क्या था कि जंग लग जाती थी और जंग लगने से पूरी बोरिंग खराब हो जाती थी, लीकेज हो जाता था, पाइप निकलते भी नहीं थे.
To avoid that, one Indian company has decided to do something about it. Vectus.
We are a forward-thinking company. That means we need a digital core to manage our supply chain and operational processes. We also need complete transparency so that we can make the best decisions for our customers, distributors, and of course, for our own business.
As its business is growing rapidly, and with it, the company's need for state-of-the-art software solutions, Vectus decided for SAP S/4HANA.
We wanted to have a digital core set up where we can see the future possibilities related to the IoT, related to the mobility and the mobile workforce. Now we developed a mobile app which is catering all aspects of our customer, whether it is a dealer, sub-dealer or a plumber.
Plumbers are the main point of contact to farmers. By using the Vectus mobile app, they are able to manage orders and customers. It's really easy to use and it makes their work out in the field much easier.
Vectus ke application se ye apko ye pata chalta hai kahan apko kis jagah kaun sa pipe lagana chahiye jisse apko pani ki bachat ho sake.
Because of SAP, we are seeing lot of benefits in the organization and decision making has really become very, very fast. We are helping people to live better, healthier lives and clean water and products that do not damage the environment. And most importantly, we are saving water for our nation, for our country and the future generations.
India is facing a perfect storm when it comes to water management, climate change, pollution, lack of storage, sanitation and wastewater treatment are all part of the problem. But India is taking on the challenge and Vectus and SAP are at the sharp end of it.
जब से मॉडर्न टेक्नोलॉजी आई है, जब से परेशानी पानी की खत्म होती जा रही है काफ़ी हद तक. जहाँ चाहो वहाँ बोरिंग कर लेते हैं और इजीली 12 महीने पानी मिल जाता है फसल को, तो फसल खराब नहीं होती और जिससे पैदावार भी बढ़ रही है हम लोगों की.